Atopic dermatitis is a very common inflammatory skin disease. It affects both children and adults, and there has been a large increase in atopic dermatitis during the last decades. We think that the dermatitis, the inflammation, it's Th2 polarized in terms of cytokine polarization, but still, although we know quite a lot about mediators which are increased in the skin, still there's a need to develop new treatment modalities for the skin disease. The study aimed to prove the efficacy of a novel drug interacting with the histamine 4 receptor. Histamine 4 receptors are thought to play a role in atopic dermatitis because these receptors are expressed both on sensory nerves and on inflammatory cells. And the new drug was used in this proof of concept study orally over a period of 8 weeks. Efficacy was measured in terms of pruritus scores and scores measuring clinical efficacy. Major findings were that we saw a reduction of pruritus, which was measured directly with visual analog scores and indirectly looking at excoriation scores and at scores of sleep loss. We saw improvement in the actively treated patient groups as compared to the placebo groups. Perhaps more importantly, we saw improvement of the eczema scores, severity of the disease, which were measured by, for example, by the EASI score, the SCORAD index, or the investigator global assessment scores. The next steps should be to reproduce this very encouraging results in larger and perhaps also longer studies. We need to have larger patient cohorts. There is a need for perhaps also dosage finding, optimizing the dose. And since we have the observation that the effects did not plateau at the end, it may be necessary also to design a study with a bit longer treatment period.